If you have a service where the price changes according to the booking assistant, you can enable the variable price option and set the price for each of your assistants. On front end, you'll see the service starting price, and then on the assistant selection step, you'll see the price of the selected service for each available assistant. On select your favorite professional, the booking process will continue as usual. Thank you.